She's one of the hardest working players on our team.
Divide County volleyball coach Nicole Bertman says her one-armed middle hitter is a force to be reckoned with.
People have told me that, like, when I, like, get a kill, the other team cheers just because they're just so amazed.
Mariah's left arm was amputated at the elbow after a car accident that also claimed the life of her mother on July 22nd, 2018.